and voice. There's no doubt that English is a language that opens doors and closes borders. We want to invite you to enjoy the presentations of the girls and young people in the second part of our English show. Welcome!